Alright guys, SGV News First out here at the Walnut USPS, City of Walnut, California guys. We're gonna see if they respect the right to film it here, guys. Alright guys, well maybe we can go around to the other gate. Oh wait, I think somebody's walking over here now. So here we are at the USPS of Walnut. Well, it looks like I'm filming you now walking up to a camera.
I know. Well, you know you're not supposed to be filming on...
I don't think so. I don't think so, sir.
What are you filming here for?
I don't think so.
What are you here for?
You know what, sir? You should just go back to work because I'm here filming in public.
Mm-hmm. For what? You don't mind me asking.
For my personal use.
For your personal use?
Yes, sir. And that's all I'm going to answer.
Okay. Well, I'll sit here and you can film me until you're ready to leave.
Oh, all right.
Yeah.
What's your name, sir?
You don't need to know my name.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's right there on your badge. Nice.
Good. Nothing to hide. You obviously have something to hide. You won't say why you're filming. Huh? I don't mind you wasting your film on me.
Are you the police or what?
Who are you?
Are you the police?
Who are you?
You shouldn't be approaching anybody if you're not the police or anybody of authority.
How do you know who I am?
You're nobody.
Yeah.
That's why.
Who are you?
I'm nobody too. How about that?
Exactly.
I'm nobody, you're nobody.
Good. Keep it that way.
Alright guys, so this is the USPS of Walnut, California, and it looks like they're trying to infringe on my rights to film in public as a gentleman here that doesn't want to identify himself that works for the USPS failed to identify himself as he approached me. So he stood in front of my camera for about 10 minutes.
Day. You need any water or anything? Need donuts? We have donuts.
Yep. There it is, guys. Educated. Hey, that was a free education today, bro. You're welcome. I do this on the daily. You're one of the ones that got educated for the day. Thank you, bro. Have a good one. Pretty windy out here today, guys. There it is, guys. This is USPS of Walnut, California. And he wants to tell me that I'm not allowed to film. And if you guys noticed, I haven't took any steps. And I'm on a public sidewalk here. I've been standing on a public sidewalk the whole time. So their property starts right at that line right there. So he was probably told that they call the cops and that he should go back inside or something. So at least he didn't break his policy and start taking pictures. But we'll see what happens. We're going to go around to the other gate. Alright, guys, so here we are in front of Bank of America. This guy's already honking his horn at me. Put his emergency lights on. She's asking me why I'm filming her, but yet she just took a couple snapshots of me. I'll go back to what I was filming. You guys should respect the right to film, and you should go educate them not to call the police because somebody's filming in public.
Well, I know, but okay. They're scared because you're filming our car. So yeah.
It doesn't matter.
You're going to commit robbery.
Come on. I have a backpack. I'm in plain sight. Look at this. You got two units wasting their time.
Get your First Amendment right, but it's just a little awkward.
What's your name and badge number, ma'am?
Deputy Marino. You're on video, too. What was your name again, sir?
I didn't get my name. What was your name?
My name's Deputy Marino. It's right there on
and
my...
your badge number, ma'am?
437-496. What was your name, sir? I'm very
Your name and badge number, sir?
517-822.
Okay.
What was your name, sir?
All right, guys. So now we got a third sheriff responding to photographer in public.
Hello. What was your name, sir? I'm trying to get your information. Yes.
You're not getting any information from me. You have a good day.
All right.
Am I being detained?
All right. Have a good one.
Am I detained?
You're detained. You're free.
Of course not. Of course not, because I'm not doing anything wrong. What's your name and badge number, sir?
All good.
Your name and badge number, sir?
What's your name, sir?
Your name and badge number?
It's on your shirt if you can't tell. I mean, you have a
I can't see anything.
See
Where's his name?
Deputy Hansel. It's right there on his
Oh,
on his,
so you
jacket.
Got the girl to do your dirty work, huh? Okay.
All right, bye.
Have a good one. Wow. They came up on me quick, guys. And you make sure and educate them to not call the police for no reason. Dude, they swooped up on me quick. I was changing my lens, and all of a sudden, I had two cops on me. This lady first that infringed on my right to film. She tried to stop me. She impeded my movement, and then we had this guy over here that surrounded me over here too. Whoa. Yep, but that's how they do it, guys. That's how the sheriff department does it. They swoop up on you. They definitely wanted to take me in, guys. That's right. That lady's getting educated right there. Sir, can I ask you what you told her?
Sorry?
Can I ask you what you told her? Did you tell her that I had any right to be here?
Wonderful day, sir.
Yep, that's what I thought, sucker. Look at that. All right, guys, so it was, for this guy, the Loomis guy right here, that they said I was filming armored vehicles, and I was. I told him exactly what I was doing. Always have multiple cameras running, and it just so happened my body cam died and my GoPro memory card was full. So now they're over here at the USPS. Because they gotta call this guy. Alright. Now we're back at USPS, guys. It looks like this guy now has called for a public photographer as well. I didn't even have a chance to change my lens before there were two deputy sheriffs surrounding me, guys. Yeah, crybaby. What a crybaby. How old are you, sir? You should be ashamed of yourself. That's right. You're a grown man. You should be ashamed of yourself, sir. There she is again. How old are you, sir? 70? You should be ashamed of yourself. That's right. Tattletale. Hey guys, this is Juan in California. The USPS and the Bank of America freak out when there's a camera in public, guys. So that's how they're gonna do it today. Multiple people called the cops on a photographer in public. I sat on the sidewalk. I've been on this sidewalk most of the time. After I did a little tour at the post office.